Hello students, welcome to MDSC Education. Today we are going to learn about typing. In that we'll be covering up various types of computer keyboard keys like alphanumeric keys, punctuation keys, special keys like control and alt, numeric keypad, home keys, guide keys, etc. And finally we'll be learning successful keyboarding tips. So let's start. First, you should know that what is typing. Typing is the process of writing or inputting text by pressing keys on typewriter, keyboard, cell phone or a calculator. In this video, we will be learning mainly about computer keyboard. A computer keyboard contains the following types of keys like alphanumeric keys. These keys contain letters and numbers on the keyboard. These keys are A to Z for alphabets and 0 to 9 for numbers. Next are punctuation keys. These keys are used for inserting various punctuation marks like period, that is full stop, comma, semicolon, brackets, apostrophe, parenthesis, etc. Also mathematical operators like plus, minus and equal to sign, etc. Now it is very important for you to know about special keys of computer keyboard. First is control key. The full form of CTRL is control. This key is used in combination with other keys. For example, control plus S is to save a document. Next, alt keys. Full form of alt is alternate. It is used like control key. For example, control plus alt plus delete is used to open task manager. Next, arrow keys. These are normally four arrow keys to move cursor up, down, right and left. These can be used in conjunction with shift or alt keys. Function keys. These are normally located as first row from top. These keys are marked as F1 to F12. Next, enter key, also called return key. It is used to move the cursor to the beginning of the next line and give line spaces. Next, backspace key. This key deletes the character just left to the cursor position and hence move the cursor to that position. Then delete key. This key deletes the character to the right at the current cursor position or selected objects. Then shift keys. There are two shift keys provided on both sides of the keyboard for typing capital letters and uppercase signs. Next comes caps lock. It is a toggle key that helps in typing many uppercase characters. Finally, ESC or escape key. It means escape, which is used to exit or escape from programs and tasks and send special code to different devices. There is a numeric keypad on the computer keyboard. Numeric keypad is used when enormous numeric data is to be entered. It contains numbers 0 to 9, plus, minus, multiplication sign, division symbols, a decimal point, and numlock and enter keys. On QWERTY keyboard, the 8 fingers of both the hands rest on home keys during the course of keyboard learning. Alphabet, ASDF are home keys for the left hand and semicolon LKJ for the right hand. So these are called home keys. Next are guide keys. On a computer keyboard, keys F and J are called guide keys for left and right hand respectively. Both contain a small raised tangible marks with the help of which the touch typist can place the fingers correctly on the home keys. Now we'll learn successful keyboarding tips. In that, first is press the keys with feather touch and don't put undue pressure. Next, while tapping, rest your fingers on home row. Then let your fingers naturally fall on the keys so that each rests on the top of the next key along the same horizontal row. Then while learning the keyboard, don't look at the keyboard. Then try to maintain rhythm while typing It means pressing the keys with equal intervals of time. Then press the keys only to the fingers allotted for them. Next is relax. Avoid any type of mental stress while typing. At initial stages, mistakes are bound to happen. So maintain patience. Be consistent with your practice. Speed and accuracy both are equally important. You should not sacrifice accuracy for the speed. Finally, we conclude. Keyboard is the most common method adopted for input of data into a computer. Knowledge of keyboarding skills and typing ergonomics has become inevitable today. So, successful keyboarding techniques help the learner to work speedily to attain targets. That's all for now. Thank you.